WYFF Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Well, hi there. On this day before Thanksgiving, a busy day for many. It's going to be clear and cold early, but lots of sunshine expected across the south. And we'll see Greenville, Spartanburg, Anderson reach 57 for the afternoon today. Light breeze out of the east at 5 to 7. And for the mountains of North Carolina, starting out in the upper 20s, but by the end of the day, it'll reach 52 to 53 for an afternoon high. Looking ahead, Thanksgiving Day looks nice. Highs of 56 to 59. Warmer on Friday, just an isolated shower in the mountains. Mid-60s expected for the upstate Friday, Saturday. Then Sunday, we've got a better chance of rain. That'll continue into the first of the week.